Okie doke. This is part two. Well, I was going to wait till tomorrow to do this, but I said, fuck it. I'm going to do it and get out the way because I feel like it. Ha! This is part two. This is from Joey McIntyre, and the song is entitled Stay the Same. Very uplifting songs. The type of shit that you don't hear on the radio no more. So, appreciate this wonderful song from, what was the year? 19, what? Hold on a second. 1999. Doesn't even fucking clear up. Thank you, phone. Yeah, from 1999. So, sit back and relax as I make your ears bleed as I sing this classic. Stay the Same. Whew. All right, starting up. And no, I do not have the lyrics to this one either. I thought the lyrics were included, but they wasn't, so. Oh, fuck. Here we go. Don't you ever wish you were someone else? You were meant to be. The way you are exactly. Don't you ever say you don't like the way you are. If you learn to love yourself, you're better off by far. And I hope you always stay the same. Cause there's nothing about you I would change. I never think that you could be whatever you wanted to be. If you could realize all the dreams you have inside, don't be afraid. You got something to say. Just open up your heart and let it show you the way. Don't you ever wish you were someone else. You were meant to be. The way you are exactly. Don't you ever say you don't like the way you are. Will you learn to love yourself? Yes, you're better off by far. And I hope you always stay the same. Cause there's nothing about you I would change. Woo! Believe in yourself. Reach down inside. The love you find will set you free. Free. Believe in yourself. You come alive. Have faith in what you do. You make it through. Oh, hey, yeah, you were meant to be. Change. Don't change. Oh, yes. Don't you like that choir that comes in? Holy fuck. I totally forgot about it. I heard this song in so long. Man, I love when that choir comes in. That was beautiful. That was a beautiful song. Type of shit you don't get on the radio much. Instead, we get what? Fucking bullshit talking about sex, going to a club, mumble rap talking about bullshit that makes no fucking sense. You know, man, what happened to songs like that? Stay the same, you know. I know my voice sounds like shit, but if you can get past how I sound when I sing and listen to the lyrics and pay attention, it's a very uplifting song. It really is. And once again, I thought I had the fucking lyrics, but I don't. So I had to work with from memory and everything. So, but yeah, so that's it. And the next one is coming up right now. Okay, this next song is by Coldplay. It's called, it's fucking light, Fix You, right there. This whole album is fucking sharp. It's an older Coldplay song, X and Y, is called. I guess X and Y chromosome. Wow. To think, I didn't even think of my username reading the title of this album. Boo-hoo. It took a fucking webcam site to come up with it. Ain't that a bitch? Anyways, webcam site, yeah. Wow. Yep, that's how I came up with it, basically. If you want to know more details on how I came up with my username, I did make a video on it a while back. So if you like, so you could check that out. The history of my username, how I came up with it. So anyways, it's called Fix You, and it's by Coldplay. It's a really, really beautiful song. I remember my ex heard me playing this song, and she was brought to tears. I can see why. It's a really sweet song. And if I made you cry, give me a thumbs up. Let's get on with this shit. Okay. I have no lyrics for this one either. Okay. When you try your best, but you don't succeed. When you get what you want, but not what you need. When you feel so tired, but you can't sleep. Stuck in reverse. When tears start streaming down your face. When you lose something you can't replace. When you love someone but it goes to waste. Could it be worse? Lights will guide you home and ignite your bones, and I will try to fix you. But down below, when you're too in love to let it go, and you feel but try, you'll never know just what you're worth. guide you home and ignite your bones, and I will try to fix you. This song is so long. Beautiful song. Coldplay, the group from the UK, baby. United Kingdom. Oh, yeah. Tear stream down your face, and you lose something you cannot replace. Tear stream down your face tonight. Oh, tear stream down your. Skipped again. Fuck. Nights will guide you home and ignite your bones, and I will try to fix you. Yes. Yes, yes, that fucking last part trip fucking pissed me off. I mean, fucking, it kind of skipped a little bit. Took me off my whole zone. But yeah, that's the last song for this two-part compilation. I would say hope you enjoyed it, but I probably killed some motherfucking people, them listening to me, but forgive me. When you get to the pearly gates, please let God know I want to come too. You know, I want to come in the pearly gates. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, oh. So, it was a nice night. It's always beautiful all over here. There's a lake over there. So, anyways. Yeah, that's it. That's the end of my video. And, this is Wild Chromosome signing out. This is, and again, this video is requested by Labrina Bocott. So, you guys can do the same as well. Request videos, of course. Yeah. Peace and love.